This one is June 26th at 4 p.m.